The LA Lakers playing without Russell Westbrook, who's dealing with a hamstring injury. There you see him before the game. LeBron James hugging the two-time MVP Nikola Jokic before the Lakers take on the Denver Nuggets, and LeBron turning it over. Bruce Brown misses in transition. Aaron Gordon gets it and finds Jamal Murray, who comes right down the lane and stuffs that one home. Denver up by three. Later in the first, Kendrick Nunn with the miss. Nikola Jokic, of course, rebounds. Bones Highland around the back to Jeff Green, and Jeff Green stuffs that one in. Watch it one more time. Nice little pass from Bones Highland. Looking good on the break there as Denver up by four. Austin Reeves hitting LeBron, who turned on the gas and goes the other way and crunches that one in. James, 19 points, 9 assists, 7 rebounds, but 8 turnovers in this one. Nikola Jokic, pump fakes, powers to the rim for the layup, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Denver up by 6. Under 7 seconds left in the half. Jamal Murray misses. LeBron James, watch this, little half-court lob to Anthony Davis for the layup. Davis, 22 points, 14 rebounds, 5 assists, 3 steals, 2 blocks, and at the half, we're tied at 54, third quarter. Jokic and Murray, two-man game going. Jokic on the drive and jam. Then Jokic hands off to Murray for the little runner. Then it's Murray driving and finding Jokic for the floater. And Denver suddenly up by 13 points and in control. Fourth quarter, Jamal Murray from the corner for three. He had 13 points and 6 assists as he's working himself back. Later in the fourth, Nikola Jokic steals it and outlets to Bruce Brown, who gets the jam. Jokic's numbers in this one, 31 points, 13 rebounds, 9 assists, 4 steals, and Denver wins it, 110-99. Meanwhile, the LA Lakers still without a win on the season.